When you think of the lakeside city of Kisumu, the largest freshwater body in the world, Lake Victoria, definitely comes to mind. But despite having such a resource, the country is unable to meet the fish demand.
We have roughly slightly over 200,000 metric tons of fish available for Kenyans in the market today. And therefore, a huge fish gap of 800,000 metric tons.
It is perhaps against this backdrop that the government has defended fish imports into the country, despite an uproar from Nyanza legislators that the move would kill local fish industry.
We also import fish from other countries, what fish from Uganda, fish that is imported from Tanzania, we import fish from India, we import fish from China, you know, because it is trended.
The government, however, says fish imports can hardly bridge the fish deficit in the country. For instance, Kenya has only imported about 2,000 tons of fish so far from China. According to the national government, devolution of some components like aquaculture have contributed to the mess facing the sector, with the government now strategizing on how to redeem the subsector.
What I think we need to do as governments is to correct what went wrong during devolution so that we streamline licensing. Licensing means who enters into the fishery. As a nation, we need to patrol our waters.
Denis Otieno, Citizen Business Center.